It's also good to show, you know, what consider could be your best friend, just to turn it off. Completely against your trust or them, and you go and do something silly. Anyway, I'll edit some bits anyway. I'm just passing some time by doing what's left of part 9. So you might have been asking, why am I doing part 9 in part 8, part 7, part 6, etc. Why am I doing it over and over 4, maybe 6, 8 videos every day? Well, I think the reason is because if because people might ask this question is because, well, it's how the camcorder works, it's just, it does it in parts, so I just separate them in editing, so it films 24 minutes each, so it basically does just under an hour in the total, but so it basically does quite a fair amount of filming in HD or other aspects of things. Let me just check the camcorder because I could do a check in it to see we're still filming. Yeah, brilliant. Right, which one's the broken leg? It's that one, isn't it? Is it this one? Yep, it's that one. Right, back over to the table. I'll just bring you over to closer to the table. There we go. And you can kind of see what I'm doing. It's what you can of it. I wonder why there's no trains running right now. It's because I'm busy doing things in the aspect of trying to improve a few things to make my life a little easier. Improve my mouth a little bit. Yeah, I can do some liquid. YouTube, Snapchat, blah, blah, blah. Where's Twitter going? Like some of these people's pictures of Clark Mountain ones, the Super Voyager. Yes, I do know about Super Voyager. I do like the people on Twitter. I mean, sometimes they can be a hoax, but there's other people out there will be genuinely be honest with you. Yeah, this time I actually brought my trusty Orbit water bottle with me. And Orbit water bottle's nice water, best water you can get. It's got a funny taste to that. I think that's from the cereal this morning. So what am I going to do with the layout once I've built it? Well, I'm going to be running my trains on it. I'm going to be doing some experiments on it. The tunnel itself, the tunnel will be sit where it will be permanently once other things have been put in place like hillsides and other things around it, because as you can see, my lap is starting to take shape in small pieces. It's in more small steps, should I say. So yeah, I gotta think outside the box at this point to think how it's gonna look in the future, potentially. Don't know for sure, but that will be maybe the idea if I want it to stay that way. But for now, it looks pretty cool. Yes, it's white cardboard, going to buy with other things, but now here's the thing, it might look a bit odd with cardboard laid down, which I probably won't understand that, but basically what I would do in the middle is cut a bit of grass, because I do have a grass mat I actually bought from Homebase. I'm going to cut it up and then just lay it in the centre. It will be a little bit higher, but the idea, I'll lay another layer of cardboard on top, and then I'll put the grass in a small layer, very thin layer, underneath by the side of the railway, and then this section here, I'm going to have to make a section to an area where the platforms are going to have to go. So what I might do is to move the siding here, and if I move this one, because that would take a lot less space up, is to move that one out a little bit, and then that one could be moved over to make more room for that one, and then eventually I can just have a little miniature road going up to the platform. People can get out, walk to the little, maybe 10 yards towards the platform, and get on the trains, and they can travel their journey around the railway on the train. But, you know, it would be quite a nice thing to do. Yes, I did spend time talking about in the evening at the moment, but you know, that's generally what I do from time to time. I just like to talk to people. Generally it doesn't have to be people I directly know, but this happens to be. But generally I talk to people in general, regardless if. I like to make new friends, generally. As the old friends go. The new friends are up here. You know, I had a guy on Facebook who was trying out. Strange. I didn't know if that I was slightly on to. Okay, we've got another layer to put into the water to soak into the water to, you know, burn off the excess content of the liquid. That one's just too rock hard. And we'll just get the next part done on these videos. Okay. Huh.